India is currently experiencing an epidemic of heart disease, and it has emerged as the number one cause of death in the country. Around 50% of all heart attacks in Indians occur under the age of 50, and 25% of all heart attacks under the age of 40. Lifestyle and genetic factors are increasing the risk of developing heart disease. The leading risk factors for heart disease are raised blood pressure, followed by raised cholesterol, physical inactivity, tobacco smoking, raised blood glucose, overweight and obesity. Certain drugs like low-dose aspirin and statin are beneficial for reducing the risk of heart attack. If you have high blood pressure or if you have diabetes and if you are above the age of 50, you should consult your physician to know if you are a candidate for daily dose of aspirin and statin therapy. Also, you should work with your physician to manage your risk factors, keep the weight under control and restrict your salt intake and stop alcohol and avoid oily foodstuffs. And you must do some easy meditation if necessary to combat stress, because stress is another important factor for heart disease. Know that the new vitals are the most important to be checked are blood pressure, lipid levels and blood sugar levels. Keep them under control with the help of your doctor and have a healthy life and prevent heart attack.